4 years ago, his name was Thomas Shelby. He drank whiskey.